Na die breek gesels ek en Ulrik Joubert oor die moontlike ekonomiese impak van die uitkoms van die verkiesing. Maar eers het ons kameras 'n bitterkoue aand gaan aandurf om te kyk wat by die jaarlikse CEO sleepout gebeur.
Die tweede jaarlikse Sun International CEO sleepout is op donderdag 28 Julie gehou en Winslyn was al vroegmiddag op die Nelson Mandela brug in Johannesburg om deel te wees van hierdie uitsonderlike fondsinsameling. Behalwe vir die estetika van hierdie kleurvolle brug, verteenwoordig die struktuur ook Nelson Mandela se droom om Suid-Afrikaners te verenig onder die gemeenskaplike doel vir 'n beter Suid-Afrika vir almal. Die brug het gedien as die perfekte simboliese skakel tussen haweloosheid en ekonomiese vryheid en 'n belangrike platform vir die boodskap van die aand. Suid-Afrika moet saam staan om beter en toeganklike onderrig aan al sy kinders te bied. In Madiba se eie woorde, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." Soos die son oor die stad gesak het, het plus minus 120 uitvoerende hoofde vanuit die hele Suid-Afrika hul plekke op die brug ingeneem langs studente, skoliere en politici, almal met 'n gemeenskaplike doel. Gegeewe die aard van die aand, mag niks op die brug ingebring word wat jou teen die koue van die nag kon beskerm nie. Jy kon virtuele geld verdien deur klere te skenk aan 'n tydelike butiek of deur boeke te skenk aan die Library of Hope. Hierdie virtuele geld kon dan later weer geruil word vir 'n sakkie hout of 'n slaapsak om jou teen die temperatuur te panser. Die Library of Hope was moontlik gemaak deur Brand South Africa.
When we market the country internationally, we market it so that we can attract inward investment. And I guess today justifies or even explains why how we discharge our domestic mandates, because at home we contribute towards social cohesion and we instill pride and patriotism, and it is initiatives like this that gives us goosebumps and gets us excited, because we know there are other citizens that are willing to play their part in making this country a great country.
Die aand is geopen deur die burgemeester van Johannesburg, Paak Staal, wat klem gelê het op die belangrikheid van onderrig en toegang tot studentebehuising.
If we as a nation are to build a willing nation, are to create a willing nation, if we are able to overcome our problems of development through education, we do have to focus on the plight of our students who spend nights upon nights in the streets of Johannesburg with inadequate access to accommodation.
Die CEO sleepout bied die ideale omgewing vir die privaat en publieke sektore om een vuur te kan sit en gemeenskaplike oplossings vir landwyse probleme te kan vind. Die premier van Gauteng, David Makura, het juis klem gelê op die gemeenskaplike verantwoordelikheid tussen hierdie sektore om Suid-Afrika vorentoe te dryf.
Let's take collective responsibility, let's work together, let's build partnerships to give hope to those who need a helping hand.
Gauteng se LER vir onderwys, Panyasa Lesufi, was self op die brug om solidariteit met die saak vir onderwys te beklemtoon.
Anything that is going to benefit the weak and vulnerable will always occupy a special place in my heart. And I really believe this is a brilliant initiative. I like ideas that are out of the box, ideas that are creative, ideas that takes us to the next level.
Met hierdie jaar se funksie is meer as 31 miljoen rand ingesamel, wat aan 3 organisasies sal gaan: Asha Trust, Columbia Leadership en die Steve Biko Foundation. Hierdie bedrag maak die byeenkoms een van die mees winsgewende fondsinsamelings in Suid-Afrika. En na 'n paar gesprekke met van die besigheidsleiers was dit duidelik net hoe belangrik hierdie inisiatief is.
It's a pleasure to be here, my second year, and I'm really very proud to be able to demonstrate our commitment to paying it forward.
Nedbank is certainly a business that is enormously involved in communities. And an event like this really just gives one the opportunity to think deeply about the responsibility that you have as the chief executive of a business. And it's an opportunity to give back in some small way.
I think it's important for people to have a conversation about things like homelessness. KFC is a company with a very big heart, and we like to participate in things that touch our community. It's something I haven't really been looking forward to doing myself, but I just think it is important for the conversation.
Die koue het ook saam met dit kreatiewe planne vir warmbly gebring.
My game plan's definitely layers, so I've got plenty of layers on underneath.
My game plan is to talk, it's all talk and get people to contribute more books,
lots of friends, good conversation and being around the fire.
I think we're going to play cat and mice the entire night so that we can in a position to be warm.
Die sleepout is die volgende oggend afgesluit met 'n spesiale aankondiging van voormalige minister Tukio Setswale dat hy gasheer gaan speel by volgende jaar se sleepout op Robben Eiland.